Why, hello there, third grade. Today we have a special guest with us today.
It's Ruby.
She made a fun little project of the Alamo for us in light of us learning about Davy Crockett and Sam Houston.
Ruby, do you want to tell us a little bit about this project?
Yes. So, thought this would be fun. We're going to do a little pop-up project. So, we're going to color this in here. You can color it in however you like to. And then we have some nice cardstock here. Then we're going to put the Alamo picture on the cardstock, and then we're going to put some paper behind it so that the Alamo will pop out of the picture. It's going to be really fun.
Sounds great, and you may notice a poster behind us that we'll look at more closely as we get into this. Okay, so we're going to start off with coloring our Alamo.
Yep.
Okay, I'll choose a lighter brown.
Sounds good, and I'll start with the dark brown.
Now, what I was learning about the Alamo, as I'm figuring out this pen doesn't quite work, is that actually you'd think the Alamo would be in the middle of nowhere, right?
Yeah.
Kind of like out in the boonies in Texas. Actually, no. It's right in the middle of San Antonio.
Yep.
Right in between skyscrapers and all that sort of stuff.
Born on a mountaintop in Tennessee, greenest state in the land of the free, raised in the woods so's he knew every tree, kilt him a bar when he was only three. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Now that we've colored our Alamos and cut them out, we're going to go ahead and take our green cardstock and put them on here to make it look like the Alamo's on grass. Here, so we just
you're gonna take a green strip of cardstock, cut it, and cut two squares, and then you're going to crease, fold them in half, and make sure you crease them really well. And then you're gonna glue one side on your Alamo and one side not, so that you can put them onto your paper and it will pop off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. I'll use tape. You can use tape or glue. It really doesn't matter. Whatever you have. Now, actually, the Alamo was a old Catholic mission building that had 19 cannons in it at one point from the war, and that's why they ended up taking over the Alamo, the Americans did, because they thought it would be a really good place to be able to defeat the Mexicans. But little did they know how big of an army the Mexicans had. And actually, they thought they were so close to victory that they actually had a fiesta inside the Alamo. Now, I'm going to write "Remember the Alamo" right here, but you could put a Mexican flag and a Texan flag and right, "Remember the Alamo," or what else could they do, Ruby?
This could be really fun. You could kind of get like little figure people, like army people, or just whatever, little paper people, kind of do pop-ups how we did the Alamo and put them in front here. And then you could make them even sing, like, I don't know if you know about those little pop-up windows where it kind of shows what the person is saying. So you could even do that and give some character, put some people in it. But whatever you want to do, I'm going to write "Remember the Alamo" on here. All right. And oopsies. There we go. There we have it.
Of the wild frontier.
All right.